Trecan is a privately owned company in Nova Scotia. We manufacture industrial snowmelters. Trecan is actually an acronym for Thermal Research Engineering Canada. We've been in business for over 40 years. We have about over 1,000 units in operation on a global scale. We export all over the world, but we are based in Eastern Canada. Snowmelters are the fastest and most efficient way to get rid of snow. So for example, at an airport where you need to keep the gates open, it's the fastest and easiest way to get rid of snow. That does 135 tons of snow an hour. It'll melt every hour. That's about the equivalent of 25 tandem dump truck loads of snow that's gone. It's a process called a submerged combustion technology. And basically it's taking a hydraulic blower, pushing large quantities of air over a burner. The burner heats the air, which gets released underneath the surface of the water in the melting tank. When you put the snow in, it hits the warmer than freezing water, starts to melt the snow. You see all this bubbling and churning action going on in the melting tank area. That's those air molecules coming to the surface and collapsing and creating little mini explosions. Probably the neatest thing about the design of our units is the simplicity. We get that mechanical agitation without any mechanical means of creating it, which means there's nothing there to break. The only thing that's really moving in the melting tank area is air. So as long as that air can flow, you're going to get the same type of efficiency. And it takes 1.5 gallons of diesel to melt 1 ton of snow. That's it. So in today's environment, where you're trying to do things as fast and as efficiently as possible, it's the fastest and most economical way of getting rid of snow in a short period of time. You're looking to do as much as you possibly can in a shorter period of time. So a contractor, for example, is using one of our smaller units. They can be used on the top decks of existing parking structures. So you tow it with a pickup truck that's rated for 10,000 pounds of towing capacity. It's under 6.5 feet high, so you can be towed to the top deck of a parking structure. When it's fully loaded, it's under 10,000 pounds with fuel and water. And then they can just load the snow straight into the snow melter, melt the snow. So once you're saving time and money, and you're reducing the number of times you handle that snow by using a snow melter.